stars. In this video, we are going to discuss about solar system, means each and every component. But mainly, in this video, we are going to cover planets. So, what is solar system? Solar system comprises sun, planets, asteroids, meteors, and other celestial bodies. Why they are so fixed at their orbit means they are just revolving in their orbit because there is a gravitational force of attraction between the sun and celestial bodies that keeps them revolving around the sun. The sun acts as the main source of heat and light energy for all the planets in the solar system. Make sure, students, only stars have their own light. Rest, no one have their own light, means planets also do not emit any light. So how they shine? They shine because they get reflected by the light of sun. The sun, oh my god, yes, it is the middle sized star, like neither so big neither so small. It appears a big, hot and brighter than all other objects. Sun is 109 times wider than Earth, means if Earth you can say diameter is 1 meter, then what is the diameter of the sun? 109 meters. That's too big. Diameter is about 139,200. Got it? Means you can say 1,13,92,000. You can say. Okay. Volume is 1,303,600 times of this Earth. Like, you have to of course learn these numerical values. Distance from the Earth is about 1,500,000 kilometer. Oh my god, this is like so far. Sun gravity is 28 times the gravity of Earth, means if Earth gravity is 1, then sun gravity is 28. Got it? Surface temperature ranging between 5,500 degrees Celsius to 6,000 degrees Celsius. That's why, just because of this surface temperature, sun emits a yellow color light. As the sun is a star, its composition is 73% hydrogen plus 25% helium plus 2% other elements. Got it? So the planets, those celestial bodies which revolve around the sun, 8 planets, my very efficient mother just serve us nuts. Got it? Which revolve in a fixed orbit. Time taken by the planet to revolve, like this is the sun, to revolve around it is 1 revolution. Got it? And to revolve on its own axis is rotation. Mercury, Venus and Jupiter can be seen by naked eyes, whereas after then Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. As such, in this picture, Pluto is also there, but a Pluto's dwarf planet, which is very minute and just escape out. It get out of the solar system. Uranus and Neptune cannot be seen with naked eyes. Planets do not have their own light, so it reflects the light of sun. There are two types of planets, terrestrial planets and jovial planets. Terrestrial planets are those planets which starts from Mercury and ends to Mars, and jovial planets starts from Jupiter and ends on Neptune. So Mercury is the first planet, and this is the smallest planet as well as have a shortest orbit. Like you can say, we are not able to observe this from Earth because it gets somehow hide in the glare of sun. Got it? But in a western sky, it is observed in evening after sunset, because that time sun glare, you can say, just changed. Got it? You can say in March and April, but it is observed before sunrise in the month of September and October. What's about the temperature? Temperature is 400 degrees Celsius, and if it decreases, it decreases up to minus 200 degrees Celsius. Got it? Rotation time is 59 days on its axis and revolution time is 88 days. These two points are very, very, very important. Even in future, आप कभी exams देते हैं, like competitive exams, उसमें भी आपके ये दोनों points ज़रूर आते हैं. So, underline it. Okay. No moon is there, like no survival, no atmospheric composition is there, no life is there, no moon is there. Venus. Venus is the hottest planet as its temperature is 450 degrees Celsius. It is surrounded by clouds of carbon dioxide and water. That's why, like in my previous that kids video, I've already explained that that's why it get more reflected by the Venus by the sun, and it is the brightest planet of solar system. Got it? And it is also known as morning and evening star because we are able to observe it in morning as well as in evening. It rotates east to west. Rest the planet rotates west to east. This rotates east to west. One more question is there. Like, is there any other planet who rotate east to west? If it is so, like, do comment in the comment section and let me know that how much you have knowledge about this. Okay, so rotation time is 243 days and revolution time is 225 days. Means it is quite slow. No moon is present and it is also known as twin sister of Earth because of its shape and size. Now it's also known as blue planet because of presence of water as well as because of it get reflected and from the space. It is seen as a bluish in color. So, this is the only planet where life exists, where it is covered by, you can say, atmospheric layers. And temperature mainly, in general, from 15 degrees Celsius to 55 degrees Celsius. Diameter across equator is 12756 kilometer, whereas circumference around the equator is about 40,075 kilometer. Land area is so big, you have to calculate it and write down in the what word form. It's 130,000 kilometer square kilometer and surface area approximately 51,000 square kilometer. You have to just write down it in word form. Atmosphere extend up to 800 km and gravitational pull is 6 times more than what? Moon's gravity. So what next? Gravitational pull of the अब Newton जो scientists थे वो बैठे एक दिन पेड़ के नीचे उनके सिर पे एक गिर गया apple. अब वो apple गिरा तो वो सोच रहे हैं अच्छा ये क्यों गिरा? कोई ना कोई तो reason ज़रूर होगा. वो रीज़न क्या था बेटा? वो रीज़न था आपका ग्रेविटी. सो अर्थ एग्जर्ट्स अ पुल फोर्स ऑन एवरी ऑब्जेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग एटमोस्फेरिक एयर. लाइक इट अट्रैक्ट इट टुवर्ड्स द सरफेस ऑफ अर्थ. गॉट इट? मूवमेंट ऑफ अर्थ एंड मेजरमेंट ऑफ टाइम. फर्स्ट इज अर्थ रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स एक्सिस वंस इन 24 आवर्स. लाइक on its axis it just take 24 hours, but to complete 1 year it takes 365 days and 6 hours. Got it? This period makes 1 year. And earth revolving around the sun on axis tilted with respect to the plane of its orbit cause 4 seasons upon the earth in a year, like winter, you can say summer, monsoon and autumn. Got it? This is just because of movement of earth. Due to tilted axis, the time sunrise and sunset changes from day to day. On March 21 and September 20, the length of the daytime and nighttime is same. There's a specific word for this. What is it? Just do comment in the comment section. Okay. Earth has a single moon revolving around it while rotating up on its own axis. What about Mars? Mars is fourth planet. We are even working on it. Like we are just searching life over Mars. So it is a red planet because of presence of iron. 10 atmosphere with the means their atmosphere with little water, carbon dioxide and water is present. Means mainly you can say atmospheric layers. Mars has two natural satellites, Phobos and Deimos. Rotation time is 24 hours 37 minutes, like it's approximately same as Earth. But revolution time is what? 2 years. मीन्स हम लोगों के बर्थडे साल में एक बार आते थे, अब उसके बाद अगर हम मार्स पे चले जाएंगे तो 2 साल में एक बार आएंगे. तब तो बहुत अच्छा ग्रैंड सेलिब्रेशन करना पड़ेगा. खैर, व्हाट अबाउट मंगलयान? यस, मंगलयान इज एन ऑर्बिटर लॉन्चर बाय इसरो, इंडियन स्पेस रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, दैट ऑर्बिट्स अराउंड मार्स. इट वॉज लॉन्च इन नवम्बर 2013 एंड वॉज प्लेस्ड इन इट्स ऑर्बिट around the Mars in 2014 successfully. India is the first country that could place an orbital in its orbit in its first attempt. Beta ji, aapka ye jo Mangalyaan hai, hum waise satellites kyun bhejte hain? Hum man-made satellites kyun bhejte hain? Just to get information from there. Kya cheez hai? Like you can say wahan pe kya kya present hai? Life exist karta hai ki nahi karta hai? Theek hai? Okay. Let's talk about our next planet, which is Jupiter. From here, Jovian planets start. Jupiter is the fifth planet. It is the biggest planet, almost made up of gases. It has rings around it, but those are faded rings, like faint rings. Mars is like 318 times more than Earth. Means, 318 Earth fit ho jayenge ek Jupiter mein. Socho kitna bada hoga. Due to rapid rotation, क्लाउड करेगा तो ऑफकोर्स क्लाउड फॉर्मेशन होगी. इट इज फास्टेस्ट रोटेटिंग प्लैनेट, विच टेक्स ओनली 10 आवर्स. अगर क्वेश्चन है विच प्लैनेट टेक्स लेस आवर्स इन कंप्लीटिंग वन रोटेशन, योर आंसर वुड बी जुपिटर. एंड इट टेक्स 12 ईयर्स टू कंप्लीट वन होल रेवोल्यूशन. मतलब यहाँ पे तो मार्स से भी ज़्यादा बुरा हाल है. अगर कभी इन फ्यूचर, लाइक इन जनरेशन टू जनरेशन टू जनरेशन, हमने सोचा कि चलो जुपिटर पे चलते हैं, सो इज दिस पॉसिबल? 12 ईयर्स में वन टाइम आप, मतलब लाइक 1 ईयर इज इक्वल टू 1 मंथ. जनवरी फॉर 1 ईयर, फेब्रवरी फॉर 1 ईयर, लाइक आई कैन थिंक अबाउट दिस. लेट बी. गैसियस रिंग इज प्रेजेंट एंड इट हैज 67 मून्स. द ब्यूटिफुल प्लैनेट, लाइक इसको बोला जाता है, यू कैन से अ ज्वेल ऑफ सोलर सिस्टम. It is the second largest, made up of cool gases like helium and a very, 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 you can say light. So, it is gases and less dense than water. It's surrounded by beautiful color rings made up of ice crystals and dust. It is also known as jewel of solar system. Make sure students, isme se aapke aane wale bahut sare MCQ questions, and main is Sunday aapka lene wali hu ek test. So, stay tuned and stay updated. And don't forget to watch this video till end. Rotation time is 10 hours, 70 minutes and revolution time is 29 years, 29.5 years. And kitne moons present hai? 69. Uranus, discovered in 1781 and photographed by spacecraft Voyager. It is greenish reflection. It is icy cool planet with the temperature minus 200 degrees Celsius. Why the temperature gonna be decreased like this? Because it is very far from sun. It has 27 moons, rotation time is 16 hours and revolution time is 165 years. It's very, very, very far. तो यहाँ पे अपसेंस आते हैं वो आप देख ही नहीं पाएंगे. Like 20 years तक एक same season continue रहता है. Got it? Last but not the least, Neptune. It is the 8th and most distant planet, extremely cold and frozen like hydrogen. Temperature goes minus 2, has 30 moons, rotation time is 153 and revolution time is 248 years. Because jaise jaise dur jayega waise waise uska jo orbit hai wo aur bhi bada hota jayega. Let us talk about difference between stars and planets. Stars are the astronomical object that emit their own light produced due to the thermonuclear fusion occurring at its कोर. जो मैंने आपको बताया था कि हाइड्रोजन एंड हीलियम होते हैं, दे जस्ट कोलाइड एंड दे जस्ट रिलीज सम लाइट. वेयर एज प्लैनेट्स रिफ्लेक्ट refers to the celestial object that has a fixed orbit in which it moves around the sun. लाइट में स्टार्स के पास खुद की लाइट होती है, प्लैनेट्स के पास खुद की लाइट नहीं होती. स्टार्स की पोजीशन सेम रहती है बट प्लैनेट्स की पोजीशन चेंज होती रहती है. स्टार्स का साइज बिग होता है एज कम्पेयर टू प्लैनेट्स का साइज स्मॉल होता है. स्टार्स की कोई फिक्स्ड शेप नहीं होती बट प्लैनेट्स की एक फिक्स्ड शेप होती है. टेम्परेचर ऑफ स्टार इज हाई, लाइक हमने बात की थी 28,000, ओ माई गॉड. एंड प्लैनेट्स का टेम्परेचर लो होता है. There is only one star in the solar system, which is sun, and 8 planets in the solar system. Stars twinkle. Reason मैं आपको बता दिया था, क्योंकि stars बहुत दूर present होते हैं and वहाँ से यहाँ तक आने में refraction होता है. I will let you know definitely about refraction in my upcoming videos. But and what about planets? Planets do not twinkle. And of star, hydrogen, helium, and other light elements. And what about planets? Solid, liquid or gases or combination theories. So students, stay tuned, stay updated and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And one more thing, to press that bell icon. Thank you and have a good day.